จอมเทียนบีชพัทยา today is so empty. The water is getting cleaner. See, no one allowed on the beach. You can't play in the water. Okay. If they catch somebody go in the water, it's 100,000 baht fine.